Hello guys and welcome to my channel. My name is Kronberg and today we are trying out Medieval Defenders. This is a tower defense game and it's really long time ago I last played one. If you haven't done it, please click the subscribe button down below and help me out. That really helps me out a lot. Let's get started. My name is Kronberg. There we go, and let's just get started with the first map. Projectile cannon, rapid firing and long range, effective against all type of enemies. That's cool. Peasants are very fast but very weak opponents. You can build on this side, start by building a gun. Alright, let's build a gun. There we go. Cool! And they are coming from the ship trying to attack my castle. That's fucking cool. Yeah, you better die. Can we upgrade it? Oh yeah. I think we might have to build more. There we go. Shit. I cannot upgrade it yet. Let's get some speed on. You can do it, guys. Oh shit. Oh yeah, they did so well. Let's try upgrading. What's the difference? A double upgrade or just a single upgrade? It's just the both upgrades in once, I guess. Like that. Now it's fully upgraded. Holy shit. Oh, it's not even good enough. Oh fuck, that was really close, holy shit. Alright, we might have to upgrade that one. There we go. And let's there we go. Little less music. There we go. That's much. Oh my god, it's still really, really loud. Let's get the sound volume. Like that? Is that better, guys? Yeah, I guess it is. There we go. That sound when they die. I guess it's because it's the first map, we're not allowed to build any other towers than this one. But it's effective enough. Gets the job done. Oh my god, so many right now. There we go. Holy shit. Shit! Come on guys, you can do it! Oh yeah, we did it. 3 stars. That's so cool. Oh, you can. Oh my god, I love this kind of games. Let's see. Elixir good gen for upgrades. Tap it to upgrade the cannon. Come on. Budget. Oh, that's cool. We like fucking more gold. Don't have enough. Range is pretty important too. Let's get some range. There we go. That's cool, man. Wooden crossbows have increased damage and range, but an average rate of fire. They can only shoot at ground targets. Alright. Horsemen are very fast. As fast as peasants, but have more health. Alright. You can gain access to the building ground in exchange for an elixir. A cannon built here will have increased range and damage. Alright. Alright. Let's build that one there. Crossbow. And nope, we don't have any gold. Let's hope it can kill it. Oh shit. And remember, we get extra gold. That's a really important upgrade right there. Oh yeah, it's really effective. damn, son. And let's build. Oh, I love when you can trigger it. I can like click there and then the enemies are coming straight ahead and we get extra gold. So that's freaking cool. Let's get it going. That sound, what the fuck. But we can upgrade this as well. Oh my god, yeah. And let's upgrade the structure to make it more effect. Yes, buddy. Oh, I got 19 extra gold. That's cool. Oh my god. We are so freaking strong, guys. They'll never get to my castle, man. Holy shit, oh no, too many horses. Not this fast. Shit. Kill the horse. What are you doing? Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Oh, that was so close. Alright, now it's... Now we have two filler upgrades. That should do it. Really, if they can get past this, that's not possible. That's not an option. This one should, you know, kill them all. I'm really afraid if I pick too many ground units, then suddenly there will come a lot of flying units in and kill me, like really, really bad. There we go. We gotta upgrade this one. There we go. Shit. Oh my god, there's so many. What the hell? Ooh. There we go. Shit, son. Oh my god, what the fuck, so many horses! Oh shit! Fuck! I'm happy that was the last wave. Oh, we got a lot of elixir, that's cool. Let's see, we can upgrade the grass bows as well. Let's see, we want more gold. Oh my god, that's super expensive, what the hell? Let's see. That's cool with me, and now we don't have anything left. Cool. There's a time. Stone rain let you. Oh, I can rain stones. Where do I do? Oh, I do it right there. That's freaking cool. All right, let's see. Let's get a crossbow, and let's get this one. Yeah, there we go. Let's get the speed going. That's cool. There's a spell available. Select it and choose a target. Alright. Let's do it like there. Woo! That graphic is not that good. But it's really effective. That's really cool. Oh, I chose wrong. I wanted to choose the crossbow, but let's put it right there. There we go. And let's get some extra gold. There we go. Oh, shit! Holy shit, there's so many. What the fuck? Shit. Oh. Got him, though. That was so close. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, let's get this going. Shit. Oh my god! Shit, man! There. We need some splash damage, that's for sure. Holy shit, so many. It looks like gnomes or something. Shit! Oh shit. That's not good. Holy God. I don't know what, if I either should... Oh, we just upgrade this one. We should focus on upgrading those in the middle. And let's get one there. There we go. And... Fuck! Shit! What are we gonna do? Let's upgrade this one. We're in deep trouble, guys. I don't wanna waste any elixir on this one. There we go. I should upgrade this one as well. That should be the next one. Oh! We already did it! Holy fuck! Yeah. We should buy some range. There we go. Spells. Nah. What should we less cost? There we go. Let's just go on. You can mine gold in the gold digger's hut. All right. How do I do it? Militiamen are slow, but they have lots of health. Cool. How do I use this? Oh, that's so cool! Oh, I can make them as well. That's freaking cool. All right, let's just get started. Maybe I shouldn't have placed it right there. There we go. Oh my god, that's freaking cool! They're so expensive, what the hell? There we go. Oh shit! Do I have enough towers for this? I don't think so! Shit! We need that one. And... There we go. Please. And there we go, and there we go. Lots of towers. And let's build one of those, and one of those. Shit! Now we are becoming rich, trust me, we upgraded those to full power. That's amazing, man. I hope it works. Oh shit, let's upgrade this one instead. They're so strong. Even stronger than the horses, man, they got so much health, what the hell. Oh shit. I'm really afraid to use a lot of crossbows, because if I have too many, suddenly they will come... Suddenly we will have flying enemies, and I can't do shit about it, because I only got crossbows. So dangerous. Even though they are better. Upgrade. And upgrade. We almost have everyone updated completely. What? Shit! What can I do? Let's sell this one and build a crossbow and upgrade it, and sell this one and build a crossbow. Oh, I hope this is the last. Oh, it was. Cool. Whew. Alrighty, let's go to common and let's get some more gold. I think that's really the best upgrade of all. It's just go for the gold. The catapult has a large damage ratio and performs very well against groups of enemies, but it can only shoot at ground targets. Oh yeah, that's what we've been waiting for, guys. And where's the enemy is coming down from there? All right, let's oh, I would have wanted to start out with one, but let's put this one there. There we go, and let's speed up the process. And where should I could build like a golden? Not yet. Oh wait, we still have this one. It can pound their asses. let's place a crossbow here. There we go. All right, let's build a golden. There we go. It's good to have some gold. I think it's really good to have one of these. And I want to have a catapult here as well. And crossbow there. Yeah. Shit. We are gonna fucking die now, guys. Let me use this one. Four. Oh, we're gonna die, guys. All right. One there. Shit. That was fucking close, man. Oh my god. We just wasted a lot of space right there. Let's see. Let's put that one there, and that one there, and then the sheep ones at the sides. There we go. I wanna put one more down right there. And then this one there. And let's put a crossbow there. Let's just go full crossbow, man. I'm really sure that they are gonna place flying units at this one. And let's go for this one, the gold. Let's upgrade the gold. Oh my god, it's so expensive to upgrade. We seriously need some gold. There we go. I want to upgrade this one. Oh my god, it's so effective. Holy god. I'm so glad I bought three of those. All right, let's upgrade this one. Oh my god, it's gonna be so super effective. Shit, I got so much money, man. What the fuck? Alright, guys, let's see. Oh my god, it got so much damage. Holy fuck. Oh my god, that's so many. Shit. That splash damage is really... You cannot survive without it. Holy fuck. Shit. Let's upgrade this one as well. I think range is really awesome as well. We should really get, you know, focus on some range as well. Oh, we did it, man. So cool. Alright, let's go for this one. We like this one still because it can kill fucking flying enemies. And we know that they are gonna come at some point. So let's keep that in mind. And let's see. We should totally focus on more gold. Mine in the gold digger's hut. Next, 10% more gold. That's cool. There we go. The plague poison enemies exposes to it and continues to deal damage to them even after they leave its area. Oh, that's a new spell. The healer. Oh, fuck. We don't like healers, holy shit. But at least we got a new spell, so that's alright. Oh, we are not allowed to. Oh, damn. But this would be a good place as well. I think this one as well, so let's put down this one here. It has upgraded damage. Oh, I didn't even see there was. All right. Let's place this one. There we go. Ooh. So close. All right, let's get the next. And let's buy some gold already. It's good to start out with that. And we need the catapults. I can see that. Come on. Oh, there we go. Too slow. Damn, son. Let's buy the catapult. No, let's buy a crossbow here. There we go. Shit. Oh, we got this. I forgot. No! No. We lost 5 health. Fuck. That's not cool. We seriously need to upgrade this one. But I'm gonna wait till the big upgrade. There we go. Shit. So many. Is there healers right now? No, there's no healers. They shouldn't be able to heal. And let's use our special attack. There we go. Fuck. I can't see my mouse. There we go. Upgrade. Come on, you can do it. No! It's not strong enough. Shit. Let's start out by giving them some poison. I think that's a good tactic. And crossbow. I think one more of these. There we go. And crossbow. Normal. Crossbow. And normal. There we go. We got lots. Now we got lots. And we only have 2 catapults this time. I don't know yet if you still need more, but we're gonna try out with this. And we didn't even upgrade the money. There we go. Gold mine. It's gonna make some money. Shit! All right, let's upgrade this one. Ooh! Oh, so close. Maybe we should go with a catapult more. And there we go. Oh my god, this is just a healer group. What the hell? Shit. They seriously need some damage. Oh my god. I don't even know if we can do it. Oh shit. Let's use the special attack. Fuck! No! Only 2 stars! And I only get 8 elixir. That's so not cool, man. Oh my god, we cannot buy anything here. Let's see. Let's get some damage. We need damage. And crossbow damage. There we go. We are in trouble, guys. This cannon stuns the enemies. Managed to hit it. Alright. That's cool. Alright, let's see. What are we gonna do? We want a crossbow right there. We don't have any money. Still don't have any money. That's cool. Like, we need money. I know you cannot... You cannot see where they're coming from. Mm-hmm. So where should we put it? Right there. All right, it's killing everything. I don't think it can do the whole job. So if we put a crossbow right there. Nope. Oh shit. It can't even kill him, come on. Shit. There we go. I didn't even know I could put one up there. That was close, that was close. I can feel these levels are getting hardcore as fuck right now. I want a catapult right there. We need a catapult right now. Fuck. We seriously need a catapult right now. Fuck. 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 Shit. Alright, where should we put it? We could put it right there. If we had the fucking money. Shit. We're in fucking trouble, guys. Alright, we can buy it. Almost, almost. Come on. There we go. There we go. Shit. He's healing them so fast. Come on. No. We are probably going to die, guys. Holy fuck. Let's place one there. And I want one here as well. There we go. And crossbow. Oh shit. Come on, bro. You can do it. Kill it. Kill it. No way. That's not gonna give me any 3 stars. That sucks. We need to upgrade those, else we never get any money. What the hell? At least we have splash damage now. That's a huge help right there. Kill those horses! Get them! And let's get some fast. Speed on. There we go. Extra money, we like that. And there we go. And there we go. I think 3 catapults. That's gonna do it. Hopefully. Maybe I should place one more here. Maybe that's not even enough. If I like sell this one and build a catapult right there. Yeah, that works. That worked quite well. And let's I don't want to sell it. I just built a catapult right there. 4 catapults. Oh, this one can hit them there. Oh my god, that's cool. Is that a new upgrade? What? I didn't even see that. Holy fuck, that's cool. Oh my god, it got so long range up here, man. Holy shit. I didn't even see that you could do that. That's so cool. Alright, let's upgrade the gold making. Gold mine. Oh, there's like... Oh, let's build something here. Let's build this one. That's so fucking cool. We did it, but only 2 stars. Oh my god. Oh, we're so poor. We're really poor, guys. Catapult range, that's good. And it's pretty expensive as well. There we go. The rapid fire crossbow shoots arrows at a very fast rate. It will protect you from both ground and airborne units. Oh god, it looks insane. The spy is able to secretly smuggle soldiers into battle. He also disables any tower he walks. Oh my god. That's super crazy. What the hell? I don't know where we should place. But let's I don't know. There we go. He died. They haven't placed any... Oh, I can place one in the middle of our tower. What the fuck? I didn't know. Cool. We're gonna have one of these in here. So low range. But we're gonna upgrade it. Oh no, god, he just turned off the tower. Fuck. Shit. And of course we don't have any money. That sucks. That seriously sucks. Let's make a money tower right there. And we haven't even upgraded this. I should have upgraded that one. There we go. There we go. Awesome. Shit. That's not good. Fucking heal us. Oh my god, I hate those. Why would you do that? Oh my god. Can he kill it? Oh yeah, he can kill it. Oh fuck. And we want a crossbow right there. There we go. Come on! They're not very good at killing those. Fuck! No! No! Fuck! Oh my god! This is not going well, guys. Hopefully. I think they can do the job. I want a catapult right here. And one of those there, and let's get a catapult. And... There we go. And let's make... money tower right there. And there we go. We have lots of money now. We're gonna have lots of money. Shit. Come on. I'm gonna try upgrading this one. I think we should upgrade this one first. There we go. I think that's the worst problem we got now. That's the splash damage. It's not that well. But I guess that just helped a lot. Let's try this one now. This is super effective. Holy fuck. There we go. Holy shit, I love it. Love it already. Get him, guys! There we go. Oh my god, I love my catapults now. They are doing such a great job. It's good to have the blast damage in the beginning to get rid of all the worst. And then the strongest survive and get down to my towers, and they are gonna get fucked up. There we go. There we go. But we still need a lot of elixir. We seriously need lots of elixir. That's... We don't have any fucking money. Crossbow range, that's good. More money, that's good as well. And out of elixir. The powder keg can deal heavy damage to enemies within its area of effect. Cool. And we got a new map. That's cool. That's cool. They're coming from there. Let's see. We can get one of those there. And let's get one of those there. There we go. Whoa! That was super effective. Oh my god, that's one of those that disables the towers. Fuck him. Shit. We need money. Shit. Fuck. We are fucked up, guys. No way, motherfucker. Shit. Come on, tower. You can do it. Please. No fucking word. Oh shit. Come on. We're gonna get 2 stars again. Fucking shit. Oh my god. Shit. Come on. Where's the guy? There's 2 guys. Please just die. No fucking way, man. Come on. Oh my god. Alright. Restart this level. Thanks. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you a lot. Alright, we need to place something hardcore in this very middle, and we can place one there, and there we go. That's alright. And this guy, we're gonna fuck him up from the beginning. There we go. We killed the first one pretty easy. And that guy doesn't have a lot of health left. He's gonna fucking die. I think he died! Oh my god, that's so cool! We did it! Holy god! And let's save some money. Because I wanna build the crossbow. And I wanna build it right there. Come on! We can do it! Fuck! Why won't you give me the last 5 coins? There we go. Fuck! Let me upgrade this. Come on, 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 come on. Just let me upgrade this. Fuck! Shit! Holy god! Oh my god! Come on! No way! All right, let's restart it again, guys. Where's the mouse? The mouse is there. Let's restart it. We can do so much better, man. All right, we want this one right there, and then we want this one there. That's the best possible place we can have it right now. And then we want to kill this fucker.
There we go.
Hopefully it will damage this guy as well. Oh, I can point out who I wanted to get killed. That's so cool. Focus on that guy. Focus on that son of a bitch. Oh my god, he fell asleep. Shit. Kill that son of a bitch, please. Kill him. Come on, you can do it. Shit. Wake up. Come on. Yeah. That's so cool. We did it. That's so cool. Let's get forward a little. There we go. And I want another of those. There we go. We got 2 of these. This is gonna help me so much for the next one. Yeah, yeah, we can do it now. And let me get this one as well. Just to have it, it's nice to have. And there we go. Oh my god, we're doing it so well, man. They can't do a thing. Oh my god. Please don't get through. Don't get through. Whew. We did it! We fucking did it, guys. Oh my god, it's so effective. This is so cool, guys. Found the best tactic. Get sick, bitches. And we should upgrade that one as well. Yeah, there we go. I think it's better to have lots of small towers instead of one big. And I might want to have one of those there. There we go. And let's have one of those there. And there we go. I think we filled out all of them. There we go. I love that tower, it's so freaking cool. Oh, they're getting wrecked. And we got one over here as well, that's cool. We are pwning the asses now. We did it! 3 stars, we really needed that. 13 elixirs, that's so cool. Alright, let's what should we spend them on? It's really hard to choose which one to go for, because I wanna buy everything. Let's upgrade the catapult, because we use it really a lot. Let's upgrade the damage. There we go. Is there anything that costs 4 there? Yeah, we have it. Let's see in here. Nope. Nope. Let's faster or more damage? Let's do it faster. Apart from mining gold, this tower can improve the range and damage of the tower in its all. That's cool. The Chevalier is a very strong opponent while he is alive. Your opponent's characteristics are improved. Alright. And we're back at this map. Cool. It was really effective to have one of those in here. But we can't have that now. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Oh, we already have a tower right there. Alright, cool. That's cool of you to place it there for me. That's so weird when it does that. Oh no, we got one of these bitches. That's not cool. Cool. Let's get a golden mine right there. Cool. Just to get some gold from the beginning. Oh shit. We don't have a catapult. We don't have enough money for a catapult either. Oh fuck. Holy shit. We are getting wrecked right now. Shit. I hope I built that in time. Because we are getting fucked right now. Let's upgrade it. There we go. Make them sick. Fuck! Come on! Come on! No! Bad tower! We lost the health. I hope it's still enough to give us full. What the fuck? No, let's get one of those there. There we go. And I think a catapult would be good there. And nah. There we go. No, that's not good with a healer. Where is he? I can't even mark him. I think the healers have left those guys, so they are not, they're unprotected now. Fucking die, bitches. Shit. Upgrade this son of a bitch. Kill them. Kill them. Kill him! 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 Oh my god, good job! I'm gonna raise your salary. There we go. Shit, son. Kill this son of a healing, bitches. There we go. Those catapults are like the most important. Oh my god. Shit. Are we gonna make it? Shit. We did. Oh my god, we didn't even get full because we lost one health. Come on, man. Alright. 3% more range, 3% buff strength now. Now. Let's just save. New unit unlocked. The ballista has longer range than the catapult. Oh my god, it looks so cool! And a new map where you cannot see the ship they're coming from. Oh my god, is that gold? That's freaking gold. Holy shit. We are gonna become rich, guys! Holy shit! So how are we gonna do this? Because I don't know right now. Let's no. Yeah. We should totally sell that one and build one of these bitches. And let's focus on these trolls. If it ever gets a shout. Let's build a catapult right there. Oh fuck. We are getting fucked. Come on, catapult. No! Alright, let's retry this one. I know what to do now. Whew. Alright. Let's think about this. Let's sell these two and get catapults there. We didn't actually need that one. Let's restart. We need it later on, but in the beginning, when we only get attacks from there, we will only build one there. And I don't know why I deleted that already. We just lost 11 gold. Fuck me. There we go. And there we could get like, should we get a tower? Oh my god, they couldn't even kill it. Let's get one of these. Upgrade that one. Sell this one. And here we should get another. There we go. Come on. We can do this. No way. Don't fucking. Come on. Alright, we did it. We only lost one hill. That's cost us lots of elixir. That sucks. But at least we did it. That's the most important. Cause. Course not. And yeah, now they're coming from there. That sucks. Donkey balls. Whoa. Fuck, 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 kill that guy.
Fuck!
We lost some health there. Fuck me. And let's sell this one and build one of those. There we go. That's cool. Shit. Shoot them. Damn, son. Come on. No way. We lost so much health. That sucks. That seriously sucks. Fucking fuck me, right? No! 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 Guys! Restore our health only. Oh my god, they're trying to make money! No way, guys, I'm not gonna pay you $1 for that. Well, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up, but I wanna say thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button down below and help me out. And if you haven't done it, please click the subscribe button down below as well. That really helps me out. I just want to say thank you all for watching, and I want to wish you an awesome day. See you in the next video.